Hello there guys, welcome to a new vlog for the channel. Like always, I did this vlog with Arcary Art. So I'm doing this voiceover here at the start of the video to inform you guys about a problem that we had, unfortunately, with this vlog. So I actually got recently a new selfie stick to use with my smartphone. I got it at a local street market here near my house for 50 cents. So of course I had to grab it because I did not have a selfie stick. So now I can do vlogs a little bit better with more wide angle. Now, unfortunately, this is one of those more simple selfie sticks which does not recognize if you have a microphone attached or not. So what happened was that I had the auxiliary cable attached to the smartphone, to the 3.5mm jack, and the selfie stick pretty much assumed that I had an external microphone to record the audio, but I did not. So what happened was that all the audio that we recorded during this day was scrapped away. So really sorry about that guys, I wish we had the audio, but unfortunately all the audio was scrapped. Like I said, all the audio was not recorded. I did not notice this. I only noticed when I got home and checked the videos. That was when I noticed that the audio was not there, so it was pretty much all scrapped away. But fortunately all the videos were okay, so there was no corruptions or anything like that to the videos. So all the videos were recorded just fine. It's just that the audio was all scrapped away. So sorry once again about that guys. To make up for this, I decided to add some background music to the videos, to some of the clips, and also speed up some of the clips as well to not make the video too long. I also decided to add some memes here and there, similar to our vlog that we did some time ago in LX Factory, to make the video more entertaining as a whole. So I still hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. So I met up with Arcary in Caixudré. We first went to this collectibles and merchandise store named BDMania. I'm gonna leave a link to them if you guys want to check them out and know more about them. I'm gonna leave a link on the description to their store and their page. So this is a geek world store pretty much. It gathers a lot of geek stuff, so you can find a lot of comic books here, a lot of mangas, statues, figures. They mostly focus on comic books. They had a lot of comic books there and a lot of articulating statues. So if you guys enjoy that, you can always visit their store here and support them in Caix do Sudré. So BDMania guys, so this is my first time actually going. Overall it was a pretty nice store. It's not really that big, but it does sell a lot of stuff. Like I said, a lot of comic books. So if you guys are into that and you like that stuff, then go visit the Casa de BD here in Caixudré. Then we went to Hyper Toys, so we went on foot all the way from Caixudré till the Hyper Toys in Marrakech Pombal on foot. So this was a trip that took about an hour to get there. Along the way, Arcary filmed most of the stuff. We talked about our everyday lives, you know, we vlogged here and there. People were watching us like we were crazy, but we did not pay any attention to that. So yeah, we took an hour, like I said, and when we got there, I started to take some photographs of the new statues that they had there, like the new Superman, and they also had a new Gojira in Super Saiyan Blue, which is very awesome as well. And I now pretty much return here when they have new stores. So whenever they post the new statues and they have new statues available, I like to go here and take some photographs of the new statues. Now, unfortunately, I had to give the Sigma lens back to Arcary because he needed it for the work in his university. And unfortunately, he did not bring the Sigma lens with him on this day, so I had to use my kit lens. I had to go back to using my kit lens, unfortunately. So sorry about the quality of some of the photos, guys. But if you guys want to check some of the newer photos, I have started posting them on my Instagram and my Facebook as well. So if you guys want to see the new photos from the most recent photo shoots of this year, you can visit my Facebook page and my Instagram. I have them already there. And overall, it was a pretty nice day. Then we also went to Lumiar. We went to Casa de BD as well, but we did not record there. We stopped recording after the Hyper Toys because it was already getting a little bit late, and I did not want to waste much battery life. It was also getting a little bit dark as well, so we stopped after the Hyper Toys. So yeah, that was pretty much the day guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Like always, leave a like, comment, or dislike what you thought. If you guys want to see more and want to support my work, you can always visit the channel. I have done some more videos in the past as well, like Arcary Art. If you guys want to see more vlogs, be sure to hit the subscribe button if you like my work and want to support me. And like always, I'll see you guys in the next video. So, UNHOLY-OMEGA, Arcary Art, signing out. Peace!
touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.